If you've been following the forecast over the last couple of days, you'll know that as we hit Friday... Thundery showers from quite early on Friday. It's really southeast England, maybe parts of the Midlands and Sandra, which are like to see some showers. They could be quite heavy, might clear away some time, but then we could well see some heavier storms developing later on the afternoon. Just keep an eye on that, because the extent is still quite uncertain. Further westward, some drier, brighter weather through the central strip, but it will be cooler, you'll notice, central hot lower here, and some dampness for the higher community parts of Wales and Western England. And for a time, some very wet weather creeping through Northern Ireland, we've got them as well, just to emphasise the contrast between both industries here.
Oh,